I'm back with another vid. So this time I'm reacting to the motherfucking to the Spinabenz, Whoppa with the Choppa, Yungeen and FastMoney Goon, Who I Smoke. So this is a diss track towards Fulio and they peoples. So shit, we about to get right into it. Yo, that's crazy. As soon as I'm doing this shit, it said that Yungeen Ace went live. My son's on the golf court, though, with the motherfucking cigars and shit, dressed up and shit. Yo, I forgot who sung the song, bro, but this is the song off of, they was playing this song in motherfucking, what's that movie called? White Girls. I mean, not White Girls, but White Chicks. White Chicks. And now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. It's solid. It's about to be like a nice, sweet ass song, but I already know it's not. Do you think time went past me by? Cause you know I'd walk a thousand miles. Look at son dancing though. Yo, they funny. They too funny. If I can just see you. Your time, what you cooking? Hey, when I see you, I'ma push your shit back. Damn, he came in that bitch hard. I like that little part. He just smoking a cigar and just went right into it. That shit was hard. Your time, what you cooking? When I see you, I'ma push your shit back, boy. Chopper get to spitting through your set. We don't fight, boy. 12 paramedics couldn't save your fucking life, boy. Rod Gate dead and he never coming back, boy. Damn. He said 12 paramedics couldn't save your fucking life. And they name dropping too. They ain't throwing no subliminals. They name dropping right into it. 12 paramedics couldn't save your fucking life, boy. Rod can't dead and he never coming back, boy. We gon' treat this bitch like a match, how we strike. Left his ass in the street, this the end. We gon' treat your ass like a match, how we strike, boy. That was tough. And he never coming back, boy. We gon' treat this bitch like a match, how we strike. Left his ass in the street, this the end of your life. Left your ass, see a flashlight and his mic. Bro, these niggas soft as hell, all these niggas, they just act hard. I'ma shoot this bitch when I motherfucking see you. I don't go nowhere without my motherfucking heat, cool. Smoking on Lil Peter, I was... Yeah, them niggas look just alike, though. Them niggas, they gotta be brothers or some shit. Smoking Trey D2, I don't go nowhere without my motherfucking heat, cool. Smoking on Lil Peter, I was smoking Trey D2. Free my nigga Max till they motherfucking free you. Knock a nigga out, boy, you could get your ass beat too. Lil hoe, you tripping, baby girl, I don't need you. You could walk 1,000 miles and I still don't wanna see you. I got the whole city. Damn. Yo, I remember that part of the song when she said, I walk 1,000 miles or some shit like that. That nigga said you could walk 1,000 miles and I still don't want to see you. What the fuck she done did to you, bro?
Baby girl, I don't need you. You could walk 1,000 miles and I still don't want to see you. I got the whole city scared. These niggas know what we do. Who I smoke, baby? Who I smoke, Tiki? Who I smoke, Lana? And now I want.
Yo, Chicago done turned the whole world out, bro. Bro, these niggas is the new Chicago, bro. They down there wilding in Jacksonville, Florida. They can say, who I smoke? I ain't gonna say the name, but.
Smoke, Tiki, who I smoke, Lana. And now I wonder, what I upset, got a low, I told her drop that. F in his feet, one in the head, ain't got a kite back. No, I'm smoking shit and one thing, they just can't get them back.
Oh, I ain't gonna front, bro. Ace just came on that bitch hard, though. The way he came in was crazy. That shit was hard. I wonder what I upset. Got a low, I told her drop that. FNSP one in the head and got a kite back. No, I'm smoking gin and one thing, they just can't get them back. And it's flat back to back. Who black with double black? My killer making space go, that's one. Yo, bro, you seen our boy dancing? That shit was funny. And they just can't get them back. And it's flat back to back. Who black with double black? My killer making space go, that's one thing by queso. I spit a game, but you know that shit a case closed. One of them dead bosses said, all I do is say go. Drop a op, drop a thought, in a minute, my motor rocket when I travel. I'm pissed. Yeah, I ain't gonna front, but these boys going crazy, bro. And it's crazy, bro, because it's a disrespectful ass song, bro, but the shit is so catchy, bro. Like, my son got the motherfucking, what they used to call these guns? The little cap guns. My son got the cap guns. Take it back. Right. Yo, that's one thing about queso. I spit a game, but you know that shit a case closed. One of them dead bosses said, all I do is say go. Drop a op, drop a thought, in a minute, my motor rocket when I travel. I'm pistol packing a human. I was lurking on his page and I caught him lacking a human. We let out shots, he got shot and went live. I'm went live. Like, fuck, man, that bitch ain't dying. Oh. Yo, he came off on that bitch hard too. He said, I was lurking on his page and we caught him lacking in Houston. We let up shots. He got shot and went live. I was thinking, like, goddamn, why that bitch ain't died? Yo, these niggas on here talking crazy. Hold on, bro. And I think they talk about Fulia right there, too. In my motor rocket when I travel, I'm pistol packing a human. I was lurking on his page and I caught him lacking a human. We let out shots, he got shot and went live. I went live like fuck, man, that bitch ain't died. When they diss on 2 times, we gon' spend a few times. Like 2-3, but 2-3, let all rhyme till you die. Jump out that shit with sweet till we find out the drop. Find out where that boy working and boy clock the mind. Y'all caught that last part? He said find out where that boy worked and clock the mouth. Yeah, I ain't gonna front, but his heart was, I mean, his part was tough. He was flowing on that bitch. 2 times, we gon' spend a few times, like 2-3, but 2-3, let all rhyme till you die. Jump out that shit with sweet till we find out the drop. Find out where that boy working and boy clock the mind. Who I smoke? Baby, who I smoke? Dinky, who I smoke? La na, now I wonder. It's crazy. Look at them boys out there having a good ass time on a golf course, smoking motherfucking cigars, dissing dead people. That shit is crazy, bro. That's a good ass song, bro. Besides the disrespect, that's a good ass song, bro. That shit was catchy as hell. It's crazy because you don't want to sing along, but because like you don't know the motherfuckers that's dead and shit like that. But that shit was hard. I'm out, though. It's your boy, J.O. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.